And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Diablo 4. Make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. Let's get into playing it.
I don't know yet. He wandered around for hours until the tea wore off. A long journey through the swamp is more rewarding than a short one. Yours was even longer, it seems. Did you face your inner demons as the Haradrim did?
Yes. Hopefully for the last time.
Let us begin. Mix the quicksilver in the pot. And the fire. Turn the wheel twice. No more, no less. Sulfur. Carefully. Mallet! Just kill you. Kill him. Sulfur! Careful. Now stand back.
Is it done?
Was it so easy then?
You have no idea the toll of such a thing. No idea what one must face, overcome, to perform this act of magic.
Perhaps not, but still.
Enough. It is done. Let us not tarry.
Yes. We have our task at Zakharum Keep. Let's finish this.
Thank you. Oh, what a loathsome place to come seeking knowledge.
He must have thought he had no choice.
Neither do we. Another set of eyes, at last. We've been searching for Timaway with little success.
I'm not ready. I'm low on fury.
Two kinds of people come looking for old Timo. Those running away from trouble, and those running toward it. Which kind are you, I wonder? Never heard of him.
We think Elias made a pact with the swamp to become immortal. Thaisa said you could help, but...
Thaisa. Only she would be cold-hearted enough to send a child to die out here.
We've no intention of dying.
One of you will. That's the way it always ends. Go back where you came from. I won't have a child's blood on my hands.
I saw my mother possessed by Lilith. Driven so mad, it killed her. I'm not a child anymore.
So be it. If this Elias made a pact, it was with the Tree of Whispers. There are many paths to reach it. But the nearest is in Ingovani. A sacred incense is kept in the temple there. Retrieve it, and your path to the tree begins.
Go to Ingovani. Nayrel and I will see if we can get some more information out of Timoe.
The door bears an image of a snake. Her eyes are missing. Perhaps returning them here is the key to opening the way.
Not ready yet. I'm not ready yet.
The villagers, those fools. They wouldn't listen when we demanded the gems to open the temple. Death found them. It's the way of things. But I hear them still, their warnings. Four of us are dead now. And I am soon to follow.
Bandits will not leave well enough alone. We have lived peacefully in these swamps for as long as anyone can remember. But now violence comes into its heart, and it means to rob our god. They don't believe us when we say the swamp always, always extracts a price.
Thank you.
This must be it.
Wait.
on the floor.
Good, you found the incense. I'll keep it safe for us.
While you were gone, Timue warmed up to us. Well, to Lorath. He's surprisingly nimble with old women.
Nerel?
She says there's an altar. That's what the incense is for. It's not far from here. Tyrael believed the Haradrim would be a solution.
We weren't a solution. We are... The world needs protectors.
The incense should provide us with the path to the tree. What sort of path, I can't say.
I can say that the time for questions, Nerel, has passed. Must have tracked our scent.
Ah!
When you're ready, light the incense.
What now?
We wait for the path to appear.
I think it worked.
How long, Maria?
I don't know. But I see something. Magnificent. I can see myself in the scales, walking on them like a path through the swamp. The serpent is the path.
Serpent? What are you talking about?
You don't see it?
No. Only a cloud of smoke.
Follow the path.
Is this dream snake helping us, or did it corral us here?
I'm not ready yet.
Swamp is watching us, whispering to us.
It's the incense, playing with our heads. Just an illusion.
He hears us, just as you do, Wanderer.
The old man is full of secrets like our thief, Elias. Birds of a feather. Perhaps that is what we need.
Wounded.
Clever thinking. So, who will stab at it to see if it will move?
Look at that! Look at that! Ruthless! Flippant!
How many useless Haradrim hang from our branches? Not enough.
That's the way through. Help me clear those dead trees. It's barring our path again. Keep a sharp eye out.
Voices that time. Who are they?
I don't know. We can't trust anything here, but we need to press on.
path of scales. This is what I saw in the reflections. We're close.
A man named Elias.
Elias! Slippery, that one. Use the tree. It deals in thoughts and insight in exchange for a head. He is the first of us to escape payment.
Will you tell us what you told him? If we can stop him for good, the tree can finally collect.
He sought the way to summon Lilith, but he made another stop on the way. To a place beyond the tree's sight.
That might explain his hardiness. I've damn near lost count of how many times we've killed him.
So that's why Thaisa failed so dismally to reclaim his head.
This place Elias stopped at. How can we get there?
Seek a coffin beyond the wrecks. It will take you where you must go. Find out what secrets linger there. For the tree knows not.
If there are wrecks to search, they'll be on the eastern coast. We'll head there now. Meet us when you can.
Ikma's prophecy spoke of a serpent, right? If Elias knew that too, maybe he came looking for it. Did he ever tell you what he was planning?
No. By that point, he wasn't my student anymore. The moment Elias heard Rathma's prophecy, it poisoned him. He became obsessed with it. Prophecies are riddles. Not even the very wise can be sure of their meaning. But Elias believed he could solve it. And when I told him to wait, he called me a fool. Said we had to do whatever.
You tried to stop him?
Tried, yes, and failed. It'll be different this time. Let's find that damn coffin.
Any sign of it?
There's something at the far end of those ships.
I see it too. We'll have to cross the wreckage to reach it.
Ah!
hands.
This is not good. Damn drowned.
My arm.
You've been infected. It's spreading. We have no time. I must remove the drowned corpses.
I don't understand.
Lorath, are you certain?
I'm certain she's dying. Hold her. We have no choice. Now hold her.
To the coffin. I'll look after her.
Not ready yet.
Close. You're getting close. Ah! The edge of our sight. The limit of our knowledge.
Sigh.
your temple. I know the answers I seek are within.
Elias's presence still taints this place. The day I'm done with this self-righteous bastard will be a great one. Staircase is flooded. I need a way to cross it. Elias's magic still bars the way forward.
She made us to be strong, and was sealed away to weaken us. The daughter of hatred. I cannot say that there is good in her. Morality is the privilege of people in better situations. We are beyond the question of good or evil. But the question remains, what will she do to us if I summon her? When I summon her? I must prepare myself for anything. Rathma kept the means of attaining immortality here. Once I have mastered it, I will go. And bring the mother home. Discovered Lilith's plan to overthrow the so-called natural order, he sealed her away. For thousands of years, Lilith has sought to elevate us out of this cycle, has fought to secure us our birthright, sanctuary.
The secret of Elias's immortality must be deeper within. This is Elias's finger. He hid a piece of himself here to stay immortal.
No. I'm not going to die here.
I'm not ready yet.
Found you drifting in a coffin, clutching a severed finger. What happened?
I'm not sure. The temple began to sink, and I thought I drowned.
Temple. So the coffin was a gateway. What of Elias's immortality?
He stored his life essence in a piece of himself.
Burn it. Good. Let us end this then, once and for all. Let me end what I began. No one else is going to get hurt because of my choices.
No. It wasn't a dream. My arm, it's... It's really gone.
You'll get through this.
You're going to leave me, aren't you? You'll find a place where I can be taken care of.
Do you want to be left behind?
No. I just don't want to be a burden.
Then we won't leave you.
It never crossed my mind. No more time to rest. You should check on Donan. We'll meet you at the Zacharum Keep later.
Well, that looks like a good place to stop. Make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button. I'll see you guys next video.